Hey everybody, welcome back again to the gun room. We got Clint Eastwood in the background. We have a new addition to the Model 66 No Dash right here, which I did a video on before. We've got a 66-3. Unloaded. Eventually, I like to get a 66-1, 2. I got the 3 and then the 4. After that, they just started making big differences and stuff with the steel and stuff that they used. But I'd like to eventually do that. This one doesn't have the pin barrel or the recessed cylinder. So there's a few little differences. This has been more of a shooter. Got a really good deal on it. I'd like to refinish the grips eventually. And this one's gonna get used. Got the target trigger on this one too. Or hammer, I should say, I'm sorry. And then the target trigger. Compared to the 66 No Dash. Just got the standard hammer and trigger. Needs a high polished on it. And like I said, maybe I'm gonna tinker and refinish these grips. Big Swole 58, watch his video. He's a pro at it. It's amazing. So I might take it step by step and follow Big Swole 58. Anyways, this is the first edition, 66-3. Just thought I'd throw that in there for a quick video, guys. Everybody take care, be safe, and God bless.